expect, people?
All right, folks, I am.
It's all in the inducer fan motor. This is the new one right here. Should be fine with you. Switcheroo. So I guess I didn't need to take those off the first time, but
live and you learn.
I mean, the first two. That's what we want right there, folks. So you do not need to take those brown screws off. If you ever have to change one of these carriers. That's it there, folks. I'm gonna turn the heat on. Sorry you couldn't get a before and after, but that one was loud. Like I say, you do not have to take the brown screws off. I'm gonna put them back in. don't know.
All right, folks, so my next repair. Somebody cut the wrong hole right there, so. Get it buttoned up.
So I'm gonna put hard cast on this one. Called liquid metal.
So that's a lot better than this right here. This is the forte right here. So that is complete.
Y'all see, man, they put this doggone unit right up under this scrap. I could have pushed it back some, but.
So I gotta fight and try to get this door on.
Get the door on, you gotta kinda like go up under. But it's is on there good. Up under. Then tighten it up. All right, folks, so we got a heater fixed. And we on to the next one. Hey, that's all I got for this one. Plan them to put a new inducer fan motor in. And we catch y'all on the next one. Thanks for watching. All right. All right, y'all. I almost forgot. I got to do the installation also. The piece of armor flex.
Right there.